Welcome to the replay of the 74th Annual Hairdo Games. I see not very many people came. Well, then again, not very many people are in this district, because a couple of girls are here, and then most of the boys moved to a different district. But as usual, ladies first. Kitty Rose Everdeen. Oh no, my lucky flower didn't work. Oh, wait, they sent me. Oh my gosh.
Come on up, don't be shy. A volunteer! A volunteer! Tribute!
Oh, I believe I have a volunteer. So, come up on stage, there, down.
Kitty Rose.
No, you can't go to the games. You'll get a bad hairdo.
Trust me, I promise I will not get a bad hairdo. Go find Mom.
No,
I will not go find Mom. Go find Mom. No. Oh my God. Dale, would you help me, please?
No!
No, I'm gonna go help you find your mom. Hey, would you please take her?
Oh.
Mom, you can't black out again. Not like when Dad died. Because I won't be there for her. I won't be there for Kitty Rose. You have to be there for her. Don't cry, Mom. I'll miss you. I swear I will try to come back. Bye. Would you come up here already? You've been taking 5 minutes. It's really annoying. Can you come up here already? I'm coming. Okay, I'm up here already. Oh yeah, I'm right here. What's your name? How do you miss Everdeen? I bet my shoes. That was your little sister. So, Kitty Rose is my little sister. Okay, now for the boys. But wait, if that was your little sister, how come you're black and she's white and your mama's white too? Haven't you heard of the black sheep of the herd? That's me, but I'm not a sheep, I'm a cat. But yeah. Yeah, let's just do this. Yeah, I'm gonna do the boys now.
Okay, now to read for the boys.
Potter Mawar.
What? Me?
Can you come up here, please? Okay, so. Seriously, does it have to be Potter? He's a dog. Ugh, dog and cats do not go together. Okay, I'm gonna come up now. Yes, could you do that, please? I'm getting bored standing up here. Okay, I'm up here.
Okay, now, get up. Cattiness, and shake hands with him or something. Shake paws. I don't know. I'm gonna go over here. Hi, Potter.
Seriously, cattiness?
Yeah. I guess that's who they picked, so. Oh, my tail's falling off.
Do, do, do. Yep, we shake hands.
Yeah. Tributes for District 12! We have a fancy chair from the capital. Wait, we're in the capital. So why did I say we're in the capital? Oh yeah, well this is a fancy chair from the capital. And now, for your stylist to come.
Hey, hooray. Aren't you so excited, Potter? Yeah. Yeah, it's so exciting.
Hello, I am Klana.
Wait, what? Klana?
Oh, yeah. Hi, Klana. Oh, hi, honey, Trinket. Just call me honey. You know how we call it, honey, Trinket. Yeah, okay, honey. So, who is I'm going to be doing here? This is Potter Mawar and Cattiness Everdeen.
Potter Mawar? That's no. Oh, my gosh. That's so, oh, my gosh. That cannot be a capital name. That's a really bad name.
It's from my grandparents.
That explains a lot.
And plus, your name, Klarna, seriously, Klarna.
That is, like, funny. That is funny. You know what? The Klua is better than the Paua.
Fuck to the hand. No, wait. I meant
fuck to the claw. Paw.
So, I'm gonna be doing your makeup, and I'm gonna talk to you for a very long time. Trust me, Paula, I am.
Because the claw is better. The claw works.
Okay. So, I'll get my makeup box.
Get this. Time for the y'all's makeup. Seriously, I hate lipstick. Can't we have, like, a gloss?
You look perfect.
Hello, Porter.
So, what do you think?
Meow. Seriously? I am not wearing this. I'm gonna go find something that actually looks good. I cannot run in these shoes.
I cannot run in them. Look at them.
Those are so tiny. Okay, I'm changing.
Well, I thought it looked good.
I guess she just doesn't like the shoes.
Or the skirt.
Okay, I guess she's more of a pants girl.
Okay.
So, what do you think, Porter?
I think it looks good.
You bet, sir. You better. You better. You better. You better.
Okay, well, let's just wait for her.
Yeah.
So, yeah, what do you think? I think you're wearing the same clothes.
Not really. Boots, pants, no skirt, just the top is the same. Okay, so.
Well, I'm gonna go fix my hair. I'm gonna go find Hamie. Come, come, kitty, kitty, you're so pretty, pretty, so focused. There's Hamie.
Okay, Hamish is coming.
Hello, I'm Hamish. I'm your mentor.
Seriously? Now, aren't you supposed to, like, help us in the games and stuff?
Yeah, aren't you supposed to give us tips and stuff? You've been in the games, we haven't.
Okay, you really want to know how to stay alive. You have to get people to like you.
Oh, yeah, you seem surprised, don't you?
Ew.
So, you have to get people to like you. Because you have to, in order to get sponsors, you have to get people to like you.
How do we get them to like us?
Bye. Getting them to like you.
Okay. Okay, I guess we're going to the games now.
So, you're going to the games now.
Really?
Yeah. Good luck at the games. The Pinecone Corpia. Tidiness, don't. Remember, he just said don't do that.
I'm Kato. I'm at the Pinecone Corpia.
La 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 la.
Disqualified.
Oh, no, 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 no.
You're gonna be disqualified.
Disqualified.
Who else am I gonna get?
Just a precious royal Egyptian.
Nope, you're getting the worst hair there.
Disqualified.
What? The pine cones all fell off. I'm not disqualified now. My hair's perfectly fine.
Disqualified.
Okay. Time for some more. I'm with you for a long time. I think my tail will hook on the tree.
Okay. Help me. No, I may be on your side, but I'm not on your side. I'm gonna go mess up some more tribute hair. Disqualified.
What do you have?
Ho ho ho. I now have to find someone to hide. Surely this tree will be safe. And maybe I shouldn't climb in the tree. But please. Ahoy. 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 In front of me.
No, you know, the game's started. You're supposed to come over here.
Oh, yeah, I didn't know that.
Boom, disqualified.
Wait, what? My hair's like this all the time.
Sorry, but your hair's really bad, so you're disqualified.
Meow, 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 let's hide. Oh my gosh, that is a really good tree over there. A lot of people are missing. Okay, for now, I'm just gonna sit in this tree. Just for now. Okay. Okay. Run. Run, Potter. Run. Where to hide? Oh, I know. I'll find the word hi, but there seems to be nobody out the pine cone Corvia. Hugger. Fine. Word hi. Wait, what's that? Another.
Disqualified.
What now?
Yeah, another victory, Cat Toe. Find somewhere safer to hide. Oh, I know. I can hide in the tree. No one will find me here.
Hide!
Ha 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 mean, what's the pink cone of Harpy? Maybe I'll find something cool.
You think you can escape from Slimer? I told you that you can't.
No, please don't. Okay, I can help you find water.
Why? How do you do that?
With a stick, the bottle, and you hold it, like, and it will lead you to water.
Yeah, right.
There, nice. Find water with your hair.
Disqualified.
Hey.
Slimer, let's go find Slimer Hack. Good place to hide.
You think you can escape me?
Uh-oh. What are you gonna do? Disqualified.
Hey, sis, I hate to do this, but
they said that you have to, do one hairdo at least. So, I picked you. I got a really good hairdo.
Huh. What, sissy?
Sorry. Disqualified.
Now,
let's cut you.
Okay, looks like most of the people are gone. I'm gonna find a good hiding place. The tree's so far away.
Wait.
I think it's coming down there.
Hayden.
To do her hair or to not to do her hair, that is the question. I think not.
Maybe I'll do it in a little while.
First, I'm gonna go over to that tree.
Attention. The children's rule said that there can only be one victor has been changed. Now, if they are from the same district, there can be two winners.
Two winners?